Joyce Spring has the number one podcast in the Philippines. Number one on Spotify, number one on iTunes. That's a flex, y'all, okay? It's called Adulting with Joyce Spring. Let's bring her out right now.
Hello, my friend.
We started changing our habits. Like before, when we got newly married, we weren't super serious about the weekly thing where we ask each other the three questions. Pag nag-date night kami, three questions being, how have I hurt you this week?
I actually have to tell myself and teach myself to enjoy the journey. You know, one of the things that people don't tell you when they have anxiety is most of the things that you do instead of it being
Thank you to Bonjour Baby for sending this extra large luxe playmat. So cool, and it goes with our crib as well. I'm excited to put this in the nursery. Yay!
Thank you very much, Lola Bechay.
Si Lola Bechay may padala. May Grabe. Paayudo for the baby. Love you!
Since I got pregnant, actually the first few months of my pregnancy, I lost a lot of hair. It's back to its original form. Makapal na po ulit siya. At hindi na ako masyado nag-hair fall. So I'm really happy about that. And I just wanted to take photos and videos for the memes. Tapos pinost ko na lang sa Instagram. Pero ngayon, maliligo na po ako. Pasensya na po. Hindi po ako GGSS. Okay? Pagpasensya nyo na po ako.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you'd think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I want.